Hey guys, welcome to all of you on our channel, that is Achieve IAS. So friends, as you know that on our channel we are targeting the civil services examination, and for that purpose we have started multiple series on our channel that target your prelims as well as mains. So this video is about our mains answer writing series. So as is clear from its name, this is a series in which what we do, we daily give you a certain number of questions of which you have to write the answers. So today is 19 July, so let's see what are the questions of today. So the first question is, anti-defection law has often been criticized for not being effective. Do you agree? Justify. So here you have to justify your stance regarding the anti-defection law, that whether it has been effective or not in checking the defection of legislators. So you have to also justify your stance, and word limit is 150 and the maximum marks are 10. And your second question is, Assam is facing the fury of floods. What makes it prone to frequent floods? What should be the way forward in this regard? So the word limit here is 250 and the maximum marks are 15. So you might be knowing that Assam is now currently facing floods, and you have to highlight the factors which are responsible for such frequent floods. So third question is about MSME sector. So MSME sector suffers from bane of dwarfism, as is mentioned in recently released economic survey. What are the factors that hinder the growth of the sector? Suggest way forward. So you have to suggest way forward, and also you have to highlight the factors that which are responsible for keeping MSME sector in a bane of dwarfism. So also you have to suggest way forward, and the word limit is 250 and the maximum marks are 15. So these are the three questions from your dynamic part, and fourth and fifth question are from your static parts. Fourth question is, India has every reason to worry about deteriorating situation so far as US-Iran relations are concerned. Comment. So here you might be knowing about the deteriorating US-Iran relations after the US withdrawal from that joint comprehensive plan of action, that is nuclear deal, which was signed by US and its allies with Iran to prevent Iran from developing nuclear weapons. So in this context you have to highlight that why India should be concerned about such deteriorating situation. So you have to comment, and the word limit is 150 and the maximum marks are 10. And your fifth question is, India should give a thought to participating in the Belt and Road Initiative of China. Critically analyze. So here you have to critically analyze this proposition that India should give a thought to participate in Belt and Road Initiative. So your word limit is 250 and the maximum marks are 15. And your tomorrow's target is international relations, that is effects of policies and politics of developed and developing countries on India's interest and Indian diaspora. So these are the five questions of today. And those students who are seeing our video for the first time, let me explain to them that what this initiative is all about. So friends, it is an initiative in which what we do, we daily give you five questions, out of which three are given to you from your current part and two are given to you from your static part. So the two questions which are given to you from static part, they are not that we pick up any static topic and then give you the questions. What we are following a 99 day super plan, in which what we have done, we have allocated each day for a particular topic so that you can prepare about that topic and can write answers. So as you have seen in this slide, your tomorrow's target has been told to you in advance. So we follow a detailed timetable for this, and also those students who want to know further details, so further details are here. That five daily questions are given to you, as I have told to you, and on alternate Sundays we take your full length test. For example, day after tomorrow is Sunday, and we will be taking your full length test of the previously covered topics. And also you have to write the answers of these questions, and you have to send to us on a number, that is 8968920720. So this is a contact number. You can also mail your answers at achieveias21@gmail.com. So friends, the major issues of evaluation of answers, because there are a lot of platforms that provide you the questions, but the evaluation is not done there, or the evaluation is done by the person who is himself or herself preparing for the exam. So certainly a person who is himself or herself preparing for the exam is not in a position to give you an expert feedback, because your mains answer sheets will be evaluated by the subject experts, and that evaluation demands proper feedback on your answer writing skills. So that problem of you people is solved by us, because here on our channel we will evaluate your answers and will provide you important tips to improve your answer writing skills. And also reference material relating to each question is sent to you on your WhatsApp number, mail or Telegram number as per your choice the very next day. So in this way this initiative works. So as we are putting in lot of effort, so certainly there will be a fee structure for it, and it is ₹1999 per month, and also you can join for 2 months at a cost of 3499. So this is the cost for two months, and if in case you are interested, then you can use these links to join our series, and these links will also be provided in the description box so that you can join to our series. So this is all about today's video, friends. If you have any queries, if you have any doubt, you can contact us on our number, that is 8968920720. You can also mail us at achieveias21@gmail.com. And lastly, friends, we also have a website on which we daily upload important articles that are of much relevance from the CSE mains 2000 point of view. So if in case you are interested to read those articles and download their notes, then you can visit our website. And if you like this video, then do ensure that you like it, share it with your friends, and also ensure that you subscribe to our channel. So thank you, friends. Have a very nice day ahead.